Damn it.
She's gonna get back to the
full of weed.